Hello friends, welcome to our channel Snehankur Deshing. Today we will learn and write an essay on the lion. The lion. The lion is our national animal. It is called the king of the forest. It is a very strong animal. All the animals in the forest are afraid of it. It is four-legged. It eats flesh. Its paws are very strong. Its footprints are known as pug marks. It has two sharp eyes. It hunts during the night. It is a good hunter. It lives in forests. It sleeps during the day. It comes out from the cave during night for food. It has thick, long hair on its neck. It is called its mane. The lion has a mane, but the lioness has no mane. It kills the animal when it feels hunger. The roar of this animal is very famous. It roars very loudly. When it roars, all the animals run away in fear. It can run very fast. Indian lions are famous in the world. Lion is a protected animal. No one can kill him. We must be strong, fearless, and brave like a lion.